Oh, my fist.
Invite you.
Okay, you don't need to invite. Yeah, you sent me it twice now. Waiting for the host. Fuck off, fuck off. No, I'm getting it on my phone. Not first. Done.
Trusty old Dr. Pepper.
Howdy ho, neighborhoodies.
Now, to inform everyone of why the videos is cut out there, do you want
this
to tell
bastard,
them?
This bastard invited me 37 fucking times, and it made his Xbox shut down.
Completely shut down. I've never purposely shut down my Xbox completely to the point my internet went off. The gaming cut out, my stream completely crashed, and the whole system just crashed.
So, people, if you're on Xbox,
don't invite someone 37 times.
Don't, yeah.
One more time, I'm joking.
Actually, also, if this ever happened to you, let us know.
Don't do it again.
Let us know because we want to laugh.
If you've ever wanted to wind up your friends so much you want to send them 37 invitations in one, then let us know in the comments.
If you can be asked.
Yeah. Just type in 37.
Actually, do hashtag 37.
Hashtag, I swear that's a movie. Anyway, speaking about movies.
It will be now.
Featuring us. Speaking about movies, for the first time in ever, we are going to, you actually put in 37 in the chat. Wow. You put in 37 in my Twitch chat. Why?
I wouldn't start it off.
Oh, let's talk about starting things off.
Invite me once. Good boy.
You sure? You want me to send it again?
Fuck off.
Anyway, as I was saying, for the first time in our history...
For the host, start the game. Okay.
For the first time in history, we are going to be playing a co-op horror game, The Quarry. Quarry, whatever. I've done the trials of this, and...
I've never played this.
Have you ever played any game like this? Any interactive horror game?
Dude, the amount of fucking games I've played throughout the years.
You granddad. But I mean, have you played any horror game?
I'm not the one with grey hair already, so fuck you.
I ain't got grey hair!
Hey, you are like your dad.
No, I have hair. He doesn't.
He's an old motherfucker.
Enough of this 3-minute BS. Let's
start it.
I did put subtitles on because no one else would be talking. But if there's cutscenes, don't talk.
I already put subtitles on. I put subtitles as large.
Yep. Oh, cutscene. Look at the moon.
Do we even know how long these cutscenes are?
I've played games like this before. It's basically one whole cutscene, but you do interact a little bit, a lot as well. Our choices depend on how the story goes, by the way.
Why does it... When you say that, it reminds me of the,
Telltales.
Yeah, what was the other game? When one's a cop and... A Way Out, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably will feel like that. You might actually recognize some actors like this. But that's enough of us, let's stop talking. Long drive.
Yeah, I'm not even driving. Laura. 23:15. Not 15. 50. June 24th. 7 years.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
Matt was singing.
Begins with an L.
Begins with an L.
Like the L word?
Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Lost, Matt.
Right, so what happens if I pause? If I click and pause? Okay, I'm the subtitles as a medium. Safety tip, how's it? What the fuck?
Take a moment to consider the following as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay.
Walk into it.
The path you tread is orange to choose, but that doesn't mean there was any.
What the fuck?
What in the Jungle Book is happening?
Oh, heads up.
Are we?
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
I've got who? Wait.
Thank you.
I think that's me.
Madigo.
I don't know.
The roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
No, I press B.
Oh, right, yeah, that's where we're going. I lost track.
I was going to say, we don't have circle in it.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I need
subtitles.
Yeah.
You know what, Max? Now it doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and they'd have lost all their shores,
I'll admit, the graphics.
States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs.
Goodbye, hot dogs.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Okay, I need to turn this down.
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
I've got the game in my ear, so.
Didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole game after himself.
Oh, hello.
Put down your pipe.
Yep, sorry, that was me.
Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head.
Awkward. Oh, what's this? Pick map,
make a choice.
Pick leaflet. How do you vote?
Oh, left stick.
Oh, I'm using my right stick.
Use your left.
Really? I got map.
I found leaflet.
What is that?
How's it 50-50? Yeah, oh, come on.
No, but seriously, how happened
what
to
did
the
we
normal
get?
Map?
This is the normal map.
The one
you
on
picked
the phone.
Up a leaflet.
No bars.
It's 50-50, so who wins?
Of course not.
No.
See, so we are. Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
I think we were supposed to pick normal maps.
Hey, eyes on the road!
Oh, well.
Max!
I would say you turn your TV on you and put it through your headset.
How the fuck do I do that? I'm currently not in the game at the moment, I'm sorting this sound out.
Oh, we're alive.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
I think I got it.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know.
No.
I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't
I haven't got it through my ear.
Hang on. You've got the same headset as I do, don't you?
Yeah.
You got the volume thing above the mic thing on your left ear.
I need to come on fucking volume. Yeah.
Sick issues. Because if you put your TV on mute, then it won't echo through. You can just have it through your ear, like I have.
I think I've got it.
Got your TV on mute?
No. Try it.
What is it?
I really have this car up.
No. Oh, just turn it down.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again. Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Don't be someone behind that. No.
Well, don't get out of the fucking car. I actually thought I was a dick. I actually thought of her.
Oh, it's me. Alright.
Is that bad?
My mom's gonna kill me.
Who's you?
I think we get the pick the outcomes together.
But, okay, fair enough. Okay, you're the chick.
You spin my head round.
Wait, hang on.
Can you move her as well? Oh, there's you. Oh yeah, you're the boyfriend. Where do I go now?
Oh, I can't do anything.
Yeah. Where do I go? You're right there, darling. Goodbye. Oh, there we go.
The door unlocked.
Shoot. Snoop.
I didn't even vote.
The thing is, if I'm going solo, I get everything myself.
Rejected.
You're the boy, you idiot!
Why didn't you tell
me? Oh, yeah, it's just Mr.
You fucking idiot.
Thanks. You got rejected.
Yeah.
You're welcome, babe.
Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Sooner we
the
get
worst
out
light in history.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of
Wait,
a big old fire pit.
Wait, flashlight what?
Why not? They don't want to catch on fire. Then
picture ooh, hello.
I can see you.
Well,
I can see
here.
You. Did I say hello? Oh. I can see you. Okay. Okay, where the fuck you go?
I have no... What's this? It was a tree. Oh! Oh, hell no! What was that? Blair Witch Project shit going on here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Stay there for
a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Well,
are you my boss?
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah. We both voted for you, my boss.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes.
Max is frustrated.
Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm going to go check it out.
Could not be a jump scare right now.
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you. Laura,
so you're the dumb ass who wanted to go after. Oh, there we go. Did she fall or slip?
I think both.
I should really point out before we even started this is not for kids.
Yeah, look where you're walking.
Yep, definitely Blair Witch Project going on here. Wait, can you actually see what I'm doing then? Whoa, hello. What's that?
A fool. Oh. I can pick that up.
What does that say?
Can I also point out, fire torches are not this bright.
Yeah.
Right, where'd it go? Like, this is not really. That is not a realistic phone torch. Torches in real life are not like that on phones. This is like she's got a flashlight. That's just.
Can you actually see where I'm pointing?
No, I see a white dot. That's all I can see.
Oh, that's just me then.
Can you move the white dot? Oh, there's you. I can see you in front of me.
I'm nowhere near you.
Oh, screw this. Now, guys, what way do I go? Right or left? Can you say right or left? No? Okay, I'm going right anyway.
I think you had to go right anyway.
I was just waiting for you to answer or something. That was just awkward. Oh, that was a failed Dora the Explorer moment there.
Just keep going.
Oh, hello. Sister Mary?
Just keep going.
Creepy trees.
I don't think it's a good idea for me to have a sip of my drink. Well, I don't feel like you're going in a circle.
In a way, so do I. But I don't know. I feel like I'm being watched. What's that in the tree? Stop pressing the damn button! Your name is popping out of nowhere.
Well, I feel left out because I can't do it. Fuck all.
Oh, diddums. Oh. What phone do you have?
Oh, whatever phone it is. It's a bright ass.
Oh!
You saw an ass, right?
There was someone standing next to a tree.
It's Casper, the friendly ghost.
There's nothing friendly about this.
Where are you?
I have no idea, I'm asking the same question.
Oh, wow.
Please be you. Please be you.
Silence.
No. Fuck that, if that ever happens in real life. I know it's just a game, but these are all the reasons why I will not go camping in the forest.
Oh, well.
I gotta miss it! There we go. In the mud. Oh, we gotta jump now.
Yep.
I keep pressing B like it's a flipping circle button. It's not,
Max?
I need to. Where'd you go?
Max? Max!
Hey, hey, why are you shouting?
Why do you think I'm shouting, you idiot? I'm a female in the dark in a forest. Oh, who the hell's that? Are you cheating on me?
What the hell was that?
He saw?
No. Yeah. Oh, no.
Okay.
And your same car, and yet does the car even fucking
Did
work?
You see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Don't appear behind the car. Or in the car. Oh, it worked!
Come on!
Right.
Oh God, I thought you said you checked it!
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out!
It was probably just an animal or something.
No, it wasn't an animal! You didn't see it! It was a woman!
Lord, this isn't helping, alright? Go! There we go! We're good! See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Oh, convenient.
Max!
I'm trying.
The mud physics look really cool.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Hey, wait, hang on, whoa, hello, what? Are you gonna push? You gonna push, or are you having a shit?
Well, you folks wanna tell me what happened here?
We're stuck. What else is there to say?
Well, hey, I'm path chosen.
Yeah,
Oh. We swerved off.
Something jumped up. Fuck it.
Do we got
honest?
Yep.
100%.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Where have I seen his face before? Dishonest, honest, it was dark.
Yeah, I'm going over the dark.
Are we doing all honesty from this?
I'm sorry, it was so dark.
Depends on what the question answers are.
Fair enough.
They... Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Stop talking.
I've
chosen.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
The car seems anxious. So,
this guy like
we just
did you not notice? Did you not notice the bloodstain on his neck, though?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
You want to know something?
What?
Max has the window open.
Yeah.
Well, did you ever leave a window open in the bus?
Well, if you're being thrown out by a cop, I probably would, just so you can communicate. But that's just me.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I mean, we're doing some hanky-panky, but you never know.
Taking in the sights, we're heading
friendly.
Into camp. Yeah.
I mean, the truth is, we were heading into camp.
Yeah, but he'll
we're
probably
off. We're heading to Hackett's summer camp.
Oh, never mind.
We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? They know we're coming. We called ahead.
To be honest, sir, one of us
the blood is on his right
skills
side.
And got us completely
yeah, his neck. He did a cigarette. Is it blood or is it a scar?
Blood. You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Why not?
Not tonight.
You meant to be an officer.
Harbinger Motel. Nearest place, you can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Just comply for now. Fuck it.
But what would they do?
I'm waiting for you. I can't do anything unless you do it. We can either say, why not the quarry, or we'll just head to the hotel.
But what do you think?
I'm just going to the hotel. Keep everything normal for now.
Yeah, fuck it.
Okay, fine.
Until everything's not normal.
Head to the motel.
Why does she look like she's on drugs?
There's
she's a teenager going problem. To her camp. What do you think?
I forgot to spring for the middle of
no, just not the night. The eyes.
What he means is we're lost. Completely.
I think it's just fear.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
Oh, never mind.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
Well, why don't you show me on the fucking map while I'm in the fucking car, you bastard?
In the vehicle.
It's okay.
I know where I've seen Max's character before. He's in a Netflix thing I've seen. It's the cop I swear I recognize. The girl, I have no idea who's...
Okay.
I don't know.
So, we...
Num. Is that nice?
Right about here. Harbinger Motel.
Facial expressions are on point.
Is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there. first thing in the morning.
Right. You're about to lie to us.
I think so. Okay, cop, you can go.
Harbinger Motel.
Okay.
Stay on the road.
Okay.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look.
What if there's someone out there?
We'll run their asses over. What else is there to do? Well, if he doesn't say dodgy cop, I don't know what does.
I'm just surprised there was no, I didn't even hear the sirens.
Yeah.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Having a donut. Oh, I thought that was actually an option there. Relief, that guy was weird. Thanks for your help. I was gonna go sarcastic, but alright.
Alright, fine.
So it's too late now.
It was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was that?
Was it blood?
That's what we were saying.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god.
Oh, like you can actually hear us.
Alright. Let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
Gee, we're all saying the word
shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ass.
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I even be a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
That's a new one. Dick off.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
What the hell? Max has some weird face.
No, I'm not fucking for that.
Some weird face going on there.
Assisting 1953. Oh, since 1953. Wow.
Yep, let's try another good kill by
12 bullies. We drive all the way the fuck out
there. Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Ooh,
I don't think she spoke to him.
I guess he doesn't check
his
voice.
Does anyone actually talk to
him? How was I supposed to know that?
Depends.
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
It's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Stop being a dick.
I'm
sorry. Was it Mina? Oh, it's me again. All right. Okay.
Larry? I think you're supposed to go through the door.
I don't know, just seeing what's down there. Can I peek through the window?
No, it's blocked.
Whoa, hello.
Please don't jump out. Please.
There's a book and a cup.
Yeah, go to the next window.
I think this is it. Yeah.
Fair enough.
I rerun. Oh, okay, it's what button is it? I can't see, it's too dark in my room, I can't see.
Can you go to any other windows?
No. LB is to not run, but speed walk. Alright, you said the door.
Is anybody home?
Hello?
Oh yeah, jiggle it. Alright. Where'd you go?
He said he was by the car.
It's two cars.
I can hear music.
There's something flashing underneath the stairs.
Baseball bat?
No. Looks like a sign. Or... oh, it's a map. Treehouse.
Boathouse. Yeah, why does this give me...
Friday the 13th vibes?
Yeah.
Because we're at the lake.
You make your strong go. Yeah, he's in the car.
Doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Literally the words you just said.
No.
Okay. There's a truck over here.
Anyone? Yeah, and that's the person. I think that's the person's car.
There's no one in there.
Oh, obviously. Anyway,
I'm gonna come up towards this truck. Can I do anything in there? Hi.
Hi.
Bye.
I love how I'm just looking down.
I think the music is coming from the truck you're in.
Oh, there is a door straight ahead.
Yeah. No, it looks like a basement door.
Yeah, that's what I mean, there's still a door.
Oh, a bomb shelter, it could be that.
Doesn't it locked?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that pupil though.
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
What the hell?
I'll be right back, I'm gonna get some help.
I'll go admit, 2K went all out for these graphics.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker, I think they might be stuck.
Scott? No, there's a bunker.
Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know, just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back.
I wouldn't do no.
I'm gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
Oh, graphics
I'm looking
on the
at
eyes.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
A fucking hammer and
a wrench.
Fucking wrench. Yeah, fuck it. Hammer time.
Wrench time.
Fuck off.
What one do we get?
Hammer.
What one do
we get?
Fuck! Yeah, I saw
someone. Make a choice.
I saw it online.
No.
Yep, come front.
Fuck you!
Confident.
Yeah, saw it online.
Yeah.
Why not hammer time?
Why not hammer time?
Well,
damn.
That's why.
No. Oh, that does work in real life, so.
Yeah.
I've never actually tried it in my life, so I would not. Why doesn't he hold the hammer? Hello?
Is this concerned?
Looks like it.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
I have. Ash Williams.
Hello?
Another the fire bucket.
Yeah. I love the way her phone torch is more brighter than Max's.
Are you
fireflies?
You exist?
Oh wait, the bike wheel. Or the wheelbarrow.
Bike wheel.
Be careful.
Oh yeah.
Just you're a good boyfriend, Jesus! Just sitting... Oh!
Ian.
Is that a dog collar?
Probably. No, it'll be a bitch collar.
Fair enough.
Bloody collar.
Bloody collar. Oh, this is getting creepier. Don't show the corpse of what the hell?
Max?
Where's Max? I can hear growling in my ear. What was it? it's a dog.
That's not a dog.
Yep. What is it?
Oh, yeah, hang on.
Yeah, yeah, no, there's a paw.
Yeah. Yeah, that's more ribs.
Big ass dog!
Wait, it does have a, yeah, it does have more ribs than, yeah.
What is it? It's a big dog. I don't know whether to go come back to Max or.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone big here, ass I swear. Possum.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Something's gonna happen.
I think our imagination...
Hey, Max! Max!
How is he still alive?
Max!
His blood. Help.
Was that a werewolf?
That can't be a fucking werewolf.
Hey, you know,
so for a bite that big, it has to be a werewolf. I'm helping. Screw that. Help.
I was gonna say, if you're leaving me, fuck you.
Bye-bye.
When that does that, I always feel like it's gonna... Something bad's gonna happen. Come on, bitch. Carry me up.
Lift with the legs. Eve.
Why do I feel like the police officer is gonna turn up?
Oh, he is. No! Nothing was there!
Look behind.
Who's that? Who's that? Hey, the cop.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Well, yeah, kind of. Can you imagine if that was just the game? Just that one bit? It'd just be like, well, thank you for watching, guys. We're going to be ending it now.
Well, he did drug you. So.
Yeah, but still, what did he shoot at? I didn't see nothing take Max. That's the thing. That's a bit late now. Hold my hand. In other words, so what do you think of it so far?
Interesting.
The moon has never been that big.
Because that was the intro.
Yeah. I think I heard you shit yourself a little bit there.
Says you.
But did I say it was worth it or did I not?
Wait, if now it's the whole fucking game, I'll hate it.
No, it's not, it continues, don't worry.
Sorry, what the fuck?
I think that's the part that the trial goes to. I didn't really go past. Hello, crow.
Oh, hello, bud.
It's a crow.
It has wings.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we?
Depends.
No.
I've waited for you. Yes.
You fucking stalking bitch.
So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Is your son Jason Voorhees?
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown.
No,
it's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
How? The fool. Tarot card.
This is the card you found.
Is it?
The fool. I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we?
Yeah, thanks, Matt, for picking up the damn card.
All reckless.
You're going to pick that up.
Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think. Think. And don't get burnt.
Good advice.
I can show you more if you'd like me to.
You're not really my type. But I'm curious. I see more. I want to see more.
Oh, fuck you.
What won't she go for, though?
Oh, yes, it'll
this
be more.
This is what might come to pass.
I'm on achievement.
A possible future.
Fuck
a
you.
Path yet unchosen. Look here. Look here.
Why in the crystal ball? Who's that? Wasn't that our car?
Secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me.
Okay.
Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't
kill, what doesn't kill you
will make you stronger.
Make you stronger.
Oh, it doesn't, because Max is dead, you bitch.
Technically, if you want to think about it, Max isn't the one who read it.
Well,
Laura did.
100% of the pack told the cop they drove. 0% of the pack wanted to lie to the cop. 0% of the pack did not vote.
50% of the pack took the wrench. 50% wanted the hammer. 0 decided not the vote.
100% of the pack chose to save Max. 0% of the pack wanted to leave Max.
Either way, yeah, only... Max would have died.
I'll admit, we kind of done well.
Until Max's death.
Yeah.
Now we actually get into the proper game. Hopefully no more annoying cops. Oh look, it's daylight.
Yay, daylight. And yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, chapter one, oh.
Haggits, quarry, whatever.
I gotta admit, they got some catchy music playing.
I feel like I'm in America.
Well, it is in America. I feel like I'm in a movie Grown Ups.
What one?
The first one, because they go to a lake, don't they?
Yeah.
That was a school bus. Grown Ups 2. Bye.
Ladies.
Oh yeah, happy bus driver hanging upside down on the bus.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever!
Hey, it's her! It's, I don't know her real name, but she played London from Zack and Cody.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Oh, what's her real name? Hang on. What would you you'll never know. They'll get over it.
I'm very reflective.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
Brenda Song.
The universe?
Yeah.
She played London Tipton in Zack and Sweet Life and Zack and Cody.
Space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, so what?
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh? Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is,
what the fuck? How much do you need to pack?
Before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beetle, I'm going to grab the last couple of bags, will you?
What? Yes, it's boss. A car.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
I mean, there is like
yes, I am.
Four or five people, though.
It's you or me?
Me.
Oh, fuck you. Why can't I control anyone?
I think I get to control them, but we both get the pick.
Well, that's bullshit.
Well, I don't know that. I don't know yet, but I guess we'll find out what we're getting. Can we go in now?
Jesus Christ.
Room service.
Hi.
Hey, are you guys going to help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's,
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there. Come
wrong
on
with this thing. It's just
Dylan, please.
That's something I would do.
Well, just casually slowly.
Just slowly shut the door.
Okay, you can move.
I admit, the camera angles in this is pretty cool. What was I say?
Yeah, I was just saying. Summer camp. It's the same thing.
It's the same thing as a sign.
Okay, we know it. Move.
Okay. Do I check down there again, or do I go get the bags?
Get the bags. Can you run?
Coming! I don't think I can yet. But it's not really running, it's more like walk fast. Wait, let me see if I... Alright, that's walking. That's... Yep, yeah, I can tell a different key. Ooh, what's that? I thought that was a bird!
Fuck!
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Spider fuck!
Oh...
No.
Squish it down, spider!
Spiders don't do any fucking harm.
Piss off.
Oh yeah, you're the one who used a pussy off spiders.
No, I hate spiders because they just look weird. They're creepy.
That's what I just said, you're a pussy.
It's a real thing!
They locked me out.
Who
do you think?
Ugh, we'll find another way in. Use your big boy brain.
Big boy brain. Oops, someone's got hiccups.
No, so you do need to go back up. Hey, oh, wait, is there someone underneath?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the... No, that's a dude.
Who's this?
According to reports from the local paper, the North killed some hay bales caught fire during the opening.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Porn. This one's up. This one's up. I think that window I saw, I went past earlier, I have to go through.
Yep, go on, let me see what...
I don't know what. Hang on.
No.
I walked 5,000 miles. I'm gonna go upstairs.
But you have to.
Wait, was this car there before? Was this last?
Yeah, now it's the original car.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't look it. Alright, what did I say? Window.
500 miles.
Whatever. I didn't go this way. It's this way.
Yeah, because we could. You couldn't.
I probably could, but it's just too dark. Oh, look! I couldn't.
Told you. I don't know, you can actually see the boat on the, like...
Not just that, if you look closely, you can actually see the reflection. No, that's a rock! Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
That was a
Who'd want to leave a place like this? It's like a goddamn Bob Ross.
Good to know. Yeah, okay, look closely, that's actually a rock. You can actually see a reflection on the water as well.
Man, come on,
turn around. In this game. Yeah, I was right, you gotta climb for the window. When did this game come out?
Last year?
Skill.
Nope, 10th of June 2022.
Okay, so...
And yet 2K can't make WWE games look more graphic.
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Ironically, you're in a horror game, but alright.
Shh, he doesn't know it.
He just spoiled his life story. Oh, I thought there'd be something around here.
Yeah, rough guy.
You know, I've seen videos of, like, chapter ones and that, but... I know how long chapter one actually is. Jesus Christ.
Look at that bear to your left.
To my left?
Yeah, there you go.
And that... What's that on the wall?
That's a... dinosaur.
No, it's a... if I turn the camera. I think it's a... I was gonna say a bear skull?
How the fuck is that a bear skull? Look at the bear in front of you.
It could be a saber tooth, but... Teeth, I don't know. Leave a comment down below if you know what skull that is.
Anyways.
Yogi! I'll see myself out. When I first came in here, I was actually expecting like a massive living room, not a cafeteria. Alright, what do I have? Oh, you look depressed. Let's talk to you.
Okay, that's President Hugh, which is
locking me out.
Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and 2, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, are you gonna help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phones. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Lazy bastard.
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring!
Okay, did he sound Australian to you?
Hello. Oh, I am. Left. There.
Are they doing hanky-panky?
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Okay, we've got Dylan. What was his name on the stairs? I didn't catch it.
No idea. I think I have to go back to that door.
I'm Jacob, and that's Dylan.
Anything to the
you,
right?
You, I have no idea yet. To the right?
Yeah. Down there.
Fuck that, no.
Do it.
We do not go down dark hallways at during the day
stairs,
in horror.
Stairs.
Oh. Oh, there's someone there. Nope, it's... Oh, bags. Did I just walk around the whole damn wall, the room, just to get 2 bags?
Probably.
My God.
I think he's actually going to check him.
Come on.
All right. Got the bags.
Great, all by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna get used to that.
Oh my God, you are so.
I thought we were coming in, not packing.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
I thought that.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole thing about you and Emma, are you, son?
Hang on. I just clicked. The bus is full of school kids who were there for the camp. I thought we were there to stay. We're not. We're the workers.
Fair enough.
And we're leaving.
It does say objective load the meatball.
I just clicked. Oh, here we go. Playful, what about you? Defensive, mind your own business. Flirty as always.
Yep. Actually.
Oh, okay. So now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, this is the bait I just gotta take, Jake.
Oh, I like that. Take Jake. I like that.
Oh, sorry. I just got so distracted about that rhyme. I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Sexy. Mischievous. Mischievous.
Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, we have to be a bit
sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished? Please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone.
Oh.
So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing... is like, how are we gonna make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like,
blah, 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 blah.
Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Do not pass go.
Man, she just got you wrapped all the way around that dainty little finger of hers. How does she do it?
Maybe I like it. It's just a thing. Defeated.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you're right. Maybe she does have, like, this superpower over me, but you know what? Maybe I like it.
Oh, likes it. Check. Totally not in denial. Check.
Okay. Wow, the fumes of jealousy are just stifling over here.
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, I guess some girls don't have what it takes to hang with the big dog.
You're a real charmer, you know that?
Oh, I thought we were picking. Oh, hello. There we go. Seize the moment. That's right.
Fuck it. Seize the moment.
Nah.
No, because it...
Why I'm just saying, I don't know why you didn't make a move on Ryan. You should have seized the moment.
Well, can't seize the moment that never happened.
Yeah, well, you can't wait for it to come to you. You gotta make the moment happen yourself.
Oh, right. Chase the moment around all summer like a dog with two dicks until it dumps you on the last day of camp.
Okay. I'm not gonna miss it, Cam.
I have two class.
So, are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey! What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. You're still pretty pathetic.
Oh, hey, shut up.
Are we really going to hear that saying the whole game?
Shut up. Yeah.
Great.
Okay, so, total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Well, you'd probably break the fuel line or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm, and yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like a arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Oh, hello.
Wait a minute. Before we pick, I just looked up the names. The girl we were talking to is named Caitlin. Yep. The one on the stairs is called Nicholas. Then the other one, I'm guessing, is the girl he's after. It's called Emma, obviously. The one that had the headphones in, his name's Ryan. And then, obviously, the one who was called Dylan was on the one in the room. And
yep.
Blake, obviously, we're Jacob. So, we need to remember those names.
Yeah, well, you should say when they're talking.
Fair enough.
Fuck it.
I'll go 50-50.
You're obviously, it'd be yours.
Yeah, I know, I just... I like being a complete arsehole.
Yeah.
Oh, so we don't actually physically see him do it. Oh, half chosen.
Come on with me, buddy.
I don't like when that happens, because something bad always happens.
No harm, no foul.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please.
Go long.
Oh, Nick.
It's fine.
Got it. Get it. Yeah, I got it.
Boom. Oh, there it is.
Oh, freak.
Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. Surrounded by freaks.
What the
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole new
Dylan,
technology
Nicholas,
thing. Take me back,
Caitlin,
world.
Jacob.
You would have thought Mr. H could have like charged up our phones like a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault.
Who's
is
Mr.
It?
H?
Yeah, I
you know,
wonder.
You should really just like... save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency.
Oh, Ben.
Oh.
Oh, that dead serious look. Jesus.
Fuck it.
Back off, dipshit.
At least I got some.
Nah, back off, dipshit.
Oh, you dick.
Back off, dipshit.
I'm sorry.
Hey!
Peace and love, man. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Y'all ready to bounce?
Bouncing?
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say, Nick, you're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah.
He is Australian.
Yep.
And is it me, or does Jacob speak with his nose up, and like he's looking down at his nose?
Is that what you've been looking at, his nose?
No, it's just the way he speaks. He has his head up, like he's looking down towards his nose. Wow, that's a lot of huts. Abigail.
Jets, Quarry, Camp Cabins.
That's probably Emma. Winters. No, that's, oh, damn it. Hang on.
I like that drawing.
The actress who plays her is Ariel Winters. She's from Melden Family, and that it had her name. Her name's Abigail. It popped up before we even spoke.
Okay, so now's Abby.
Oh, Abigail, yeah.
Yeah, Abby is the same thing as she's shorter.
Status report?
Yep.
We are that's officially Emma. Empty nesters. High five.
Why does she look like a fucking actress from the film?
Well, they are all actresses and actors, it would make sense, wouldn't it?
Oh boy. You're about to get your phone back, aren't you? Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
I thought so.
Bags inside. Fuck me. Yep. It's obvious what we have to do here. Find someone with a key. Shape our destiny. Then by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Leave our bags. Break in.
Oh, that's an easy one.
And just because I'm addicted to movies and series, Emma, the actress who plays her, is actually one of the actors from the show Orville. Breaking.
Okay. Ta-da. Let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out. So what? I'll just think there's a bear or something.
Mr. Hackett?
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One.
Do we have to press a button?
Two.
One,
three!
Oh, as much forceful way I've ever seen a door open, but okay.
Of positive thinking. Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure that
Emma
you think
is
it was
proud
a bear?
Of you.
Oh. Oh my god, yay. Relax. It's not like we killed someone.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts!
When they say go nuts, it reminds me of a fucking mascot. I don't know why.
Of a mascot?
Yeah, because normally when you're when you have a mascot...
This was little Izzy's.
What is that, a rabbit? My screen's too dark. What is that?
Yeah, and that's a rabbit.
I want to play a game!
Maybe a missing eye.
Well, that's creepy. Keep. Leave.
Keep.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, might as well. But yeah, if it's...
It might come in handy as well. Sounds stupid, but if it makes noise, it might help with distractions.
Never know. Half updated.
Alright, that's new. Anything else I can grab? Oh, what's this? Beds.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
I wouldn't miss them if I was at a fucking camp.
That's funny, I've said that about every bed I've ever slept in.
Oh, what's this?
Why would this place be in the news?
Greek news show goes up in...
Let's see it.
Flames. Oh, hang on. A scrap from the local newspaper, the North Kill Gazette. It doesn't look recent. Something about a fire.
It was here it in Hackett here? Street. Oh, wait, there's a poster up here. Oh, sir.
So, 2 out of 12. So we've got 10 more to find.
Whoop-de-doo.
That's going to be fun. And now leave.
Wow.
And that's Camp 10.
Can you? Is it?
Yeah. Go back into. Yeah, room 10.
Oh, room 10. Oh, that just proves you can actually see my camera angles.
I can see where you're looking.
I know.
Yeah, the weird thing is, what way did you go? Well, I know one thing. Go forward.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
What do you see?
Swing.
Yeah, see if you can go on there.
Oh, come on, I know it's not a run button, but come on. Please, please, please! Oh.
At least it moves. Oh, wait, hang on, what's that?
Aww.
Victoria unlocked evidence.
Ouch. Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
What?
Evidence collected, empty vial.
The truth is out there.
Ugh.
Collect first piece of evidence.
Is it Dylan's?
I'm curious what's inside that. What's that say? Jacob plus Emma plus...
Summer.
Summer.
They cross out a name.
Oh, okay, hang on. Clues.
Yeah.
Trying to find if it was there. Was it in clues? No.
Evidence collection.
I'm gonna have to click on that again to see. That's what it says.
For summer.
No, it says Jacob, Emma, forever, summer.
Yeah, but Emma is... I mean, Eva is crossed out, look.
Oh, yeah. For summer.
Yeah, so... That means it was supposed to be... It was supposed to be forever, but just for summer.
It never did.
One night stand.
Jeez, that's one thing I've heard about camps in America. They have one night... They have, like, a summer fling, and then they just stop liking each other.
Yep.
I don't think I'll be able to handle that. Where do we go? Alright, sign here.
What we got?
So,
Coney Island... I was reading that.
Where was okay. I? Oh, here we go. Coney Island, Tokyo, Boston, Burbank, Death Valley...
Decatur... Toledo... Sequel and go down? No, go down.
San Francisco.
Yeah, there you go. I love that it shows how many miles.
To be honest, the third one up, I generally thought I said Tokyo.
Oh, it's a Seoul! So yeah, that's Japan.
Gee, is that how far? Oh wow, that's...
That's not too far.
I wonder how they actually knew how they done this. Like how... They knew how far each country
probably, was. Probably, no, just guessing. Can you go in any of the other rooms?
I don't know. But since we had to break into the last one, I doubt it.
Okay, yeah, maybe not.
Ooh, a pool. Can we go in there?
That's a tennis court.
Oh, is it? No, it's not as
pool. Is that an... Okay, go in.
It's
there.
Very green pool. Can we go in now?
Probably, yeah.
Nope.
The fuck?
Okay.
Other way?
No, there's no fence outside either. I guess we gotta go to that shed over there. Imagine if this was a GTA 5 graphics. I just realised my bag has wings.
Okay, a bat.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, bat bag.
Imagine the detail we're having right now.
Bat bag and red hair.
Oh my god, I'm Batgirl.
Fuck you. <yeah.
laughs> I think I'm meant to go in here.
I don't think so.
Or around there, but oh, this
oh, yeah. All right. Oh, right now you definitely.
What the hell was that?
That's an aircon.
No, did you hear that noise? I went ah.
Nope.
Nice. All right.
It's gonna be weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
All right. Can you hear it now?
Can hear a crow.
Oh, I was wondering what that noise was. Oh, so oh, okay.
Is that it? Oh. That's probably why.
What was that noise?
Probably because there's a fucking crow
hey!
Up there.
You stop that!
Bad bird.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a
go
guess. Nothing will be behind her.
Nope.
Hey, what's that shred?
Trees.
Yeah.
Down tree.
You could go right.
What about the side? Can we go on the side?
No? What the hell is that? That's a tree.
Well, I thought it was a bicycle, I don't know. Where am I meant to go?
Just take the final look. Look around the cabins.
Oh, cabins. Oh, okay.
Fair enough. So, basically.
But I've already tried one.
Probably have to do it in order.
What's this one? 10.
That's the original.
Nothing about that one.
Oh, wait, hang on. Go down. Go the other way. Go forward.
Oh, yep, see it.
Dylan is not going to be happy that the kids just left this room.
Yeah!
I'll tell Chris about it when we see him.
Well, if that doesn't scream out, I'm haunted, I don't know what does.
Okay, so now it's basically one of them.
Anything here? Go up. Nope. I gotta admit, with the music in my ears and the birds in my ears, is very peaceful so far. Alright. What cabin was we just at?
Go forward.
What the fucking swing? Scared the crap out of me.
Nice cabins.
What's this one? That is cabin one. Nothing.
Didn't look at anything now. Doors aren't even open.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I don't know if we're meant to go in all of them or just some of them. What's that? Oh, there's the friend. Found Emma. There's a bridge. That golf. We got a golf cart. Hey, girl, how you doing?
Ready to roll?
Yes, finally. To be a dick. I'm joking. Let's go. I want to get out of this stupid hellhole.
I love how it is a mug shot.
Finally!
Yeah, my words exactly. Don't want to get killed by Jason Voorhees.
Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
Vamoose?
Oh, I just realized she's got a padlock around there now.
Annoying.
Yep.
Confident. It's just acting. It's what the people want. So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder.
Fair enough.
You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress.
Nah. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
The boy on the stairs. Left! Left! Not right! Wow. Damn it! Oh.
Nice steering, Tex.
Jinkies.
You really don't know your left and right there.
Hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there...
Did you not hear the Scooby-Doo reference?
What if he ends up being a dud? Kind of like you and Jacob.
It's actually really sweet.
Jesus Christ, drive faster.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like four states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, it's because of the distance.
That's us. You and Nick could be different. When do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93?
What's wrong with email?
Miss you, Abby. People take ages to reply to any fucking email.
Oh, hold up!
They take ages to reply to a text.
But the lodge is that way. Go right here. Why? Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp.
Do we get the cheers again?
Yeah, we choose.
Yep. Now, don't this feel like Dory Explorer right now? First. Oh, it doesn't let me vote first. It says wait for other players. Wait for others. I'm the host and it doesn't let me vote first. That's stupid. Scenic route.
Dick.
Sure, what's the victory?
2 months, no technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be off.
I could not do that.
I didn't. Plus, my subs need me.
Scenic route.
OnlyFans?
Oh, oh, yeah.
Support.
How
I
could they live
you.
Without you? Fuck it, we need to be.
Yeah, let's go sarcastic.
No, let's go supportive.
Oh, how'd they even get by for 2 months without you?
I will have you know that I have a very loyal and engaged subscriber base. I provide very important and educational lifestyle advice in the form of entertaining and hilarious video monologues. They rely on me.
Oh, totally. You're a big deal.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure they're gonna be like really happy you're back.
My favorite spot.
I love
the fire
pit? Park right now.
The island. Mad secluded, right?
Yeah, that's definitely a fucking Friday the 13th.
Is that smoke?
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know, he closes camp for the summer.
Who yeah. is Mr. H?
Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same thing.
She's a bitch. Oh, hell.
Been watched again. Through the sky. Good night. Roll credits. Oh, with Dylan.
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody have phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Oh, do we actually get to see him? Well, you two look happy.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big
of
a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Well, thank you for being a bitch. The bags look so light and they're making it so heavy.
They're putting effort in.
Nudge.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah?
Can I...
Thank you.
I love how she puts it up.
What happened to we can do our own bags?
Oh my god, I can move the head. Wait, pause it. I can literally move the fucking head.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm pause.
Okay.
yeah. That was the only thing I noticed.
Proud.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious.
Why aren't you under there before?
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Your mama. Mind your own business. Is it about me? Ah, yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, what's that about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
Really so like a butt. Yeah. Smell like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
If I did, would I be asking dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Yeah, I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's
Quarry. Oh, someone just wants to tell us about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry. Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
It's a campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are like reports of whispers or whatever, and then this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son or kill you or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Cool story, bro.
That's the most creepiest smile I've ever seen. Ben and yours, you should have seen the kids. Oh, I'm defensive or supportive? This goes supportive. Dylan's got a creepy ass smile though, Jesus.
Seriously though, you should have seen the first time he told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I mean, not for life.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Oh, there's finally! Hang on.
Get those butts in here.
That's Chris, by the way, but oh.
Sorry, Mr. H. Yeah, deliberate some luggage.
What's his name?
Doggy?
Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies' bell as ghost stories.
Because it is.
Doofus.
No, ghost stories. That's a scary movie one.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Oh!
Doggy, dude.
Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on.
Dewey!
Back to the office I go.
That's him.
Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Jeez.
Oh, okay.
Listen to the voice.
Yo, Mr. H.
It is him, obviously. He's got the same face.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Man, his face is creeping me out. Understanding, annoyed. Oh, okay, we're going to have annoyed. Yeah.
Come on, that's like super unchill.
Hey, dude, I'm like the chillest flipping bro in the whole world, man.
I just need some tunes.
It's Matt Riddle in his 50s.
All right, that's enough.
5 minutes? Like 5 minutes, that's all I need, man.
You said no, Dylan.
Okay, yeah, I know, but I was just...
I'll meet you at the van, okay?
Well, it's nice to know who Mr. H finally is. Why does it look like the fucking bald cop?
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
What, one from the beginning?
Uh-oh. Yeah. I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's...
Brothers.
It's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Hopefully there was no... Oh, it was
hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Hello.
You know what we have to do here, right? Yeah, here we go, attaboy. Straight away.
Shoot the kids. Don't need to be so much here, bro.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know what? I know what.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Try staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's going to take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah. Of course. Mm. Adios.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like waiting. Like, I mean, I heard. I didn't hear what you were.
We're cool, champ. Just come on. Sorry, I pushed you out like that.
You need a hand looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy. You know. Anyway, you were asking me.
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, listen, whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know, and my mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, right?
I like Ryan's shirt.
Dang it.
Oh, we good. Everything okay? Things are in point. What one?
I'm gonna be a dick.
I'm gonna be a dick.
This is just important to me.
You know what's important to me, Ryan? Trying to run a successful summer camp.
What's that saying?
I'm still trying to make up for the loss.
Chris doesn't appreciate your tone.
Terrified kids are bad for business. Phone calls I get from scandalized parents, nightmares, thumb-sucking, bedwetting. Think about that the next time you're flipping some yarn about the
Hag of Hackett's.
Just think next time, champ. Use the old skull muscle.
I've heard that before, but all right. It was just a little fun. I didn't realize. Fair enough.
Yeah, it was just a fun story that weirdo kid told me last month.
Hey, there's no weirdo here. At Hackett's Quarry, everyone's their own brand of cool. You counselors gotta be the responsible ones. Keep the kids happy. Keep the kids safe. So knock it off.
Fuck yeah. The kids.
Of course. I mean, we are.
That sunlight for the window.
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Go for why? Attaboy.
I was going to anyway.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun.
Yeah.
Just give me a minute. Where in the good goddamn are they?
Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee. Well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do.
Yeah,
she's
got that a little life ahead. Creepy how realistic that looks.
They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left off. Let's skedaddle.
No.
When I forget stuff, I always do that. I always like, I walked in here, I sat down, I threw something over there. It helps, but it doesn't always help.
No.
I wonder who dies first of our story.
Make sure they're all ready
I
to go.
Say Abby.
It all depends on how our reactions are.
Did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it. Let's go.
Hey, noob.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, I just realized we ripped out the arm, didn't we?
Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine.
I completely forgot about it.
I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
I completely forgot about the engine.
It's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. That was both of you.
Shit. Come on. All right, come on.
Chill. Chill, dude.
Damn it. I thought I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it? Damn it.
Yeah, I completely forgot about the engine.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Well, look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
Ta-da, it works.
Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
What? Really? This needs a time reaction too?
Hey,
why would you take one van,
come
though?
Come here for a sec.
I mean, smart thinking, you would at least take two vans.
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
No. Oh, we get to choose. Seriously? Hey.
Wait, we have to stay inside until tomorrow? Why? Where are you going?
Ryan, I need you to trust me. Like I'm trusting you. Can you do that?
Probably not.
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
You're in a forest. Who's gonna hear us?
People.
We're in a forest. Where are we going to find anyone in the forest?
What was that about?
He said to stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me?
We've been kidnapped.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well,
party.
We should go inside, like he said.
We could go inside until morning.
Yeah.
Or we could do something else.
Party. Curious, what are you talking about? Ooh. Yeah, I'm kind of curious as well. If it's a party, I'm going to laugh.
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
Oh, orgy? Hell yeah!
P-A-R-T-Y. The
knew it.
All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay.
Look, now we're learning names.
What do you say?
Yeah, I'm in. Mr. Hackett seemed pretty insistent we stay in the lodge.
He was just trying to freak us out, you know? Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
Facial expressions are on point, though, I'll give him that. He did seem freaked out. He just he was just concerned of us.
I just want to see.
Oh, you want to lie to him? All right.
Yeah, that's being truthful.
Well, he was freaking out.
I'm sure he's just looking out for us. No big deal.
All right, yeah.
No,
Artie.
I didn't mean...
Artie.
High five. Touch my hand, Ryan.
Ew.
Oh, for crying out loud. So you want to be a goody two-shoes?
Yes.
Or we can just go with just fine? Alright, we'll make Ryan the goody two-shoes.
Good boy.
I'm sorry. You made me promise.
So what has to be one of them in the horror movie?
I don't know.
He's getting bored.
Yeah, good.
No, no, dude, we get it, alright? You don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Oh, again? Someone got to give a shit. Whatever, man.
Yeah, fair enough. Goody.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
me.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you will get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure
some
out
a random cheery music plan.
Something. All right, let's do this.
Oh, a sniper.
That's probably the
hunter or whatever.
Yep.
And this is during that meeting we were all having. Who the hell are you?
What the fuck?
Oh, hello. Hunter.
I like this music now.
Can I just say how realistic the guy's skin looks?
Man, he opened a fucking jar. What's about to drink it?
I don't think he's drinking it. Yeah, I think blood helps with wrinkles. I mean, he's covered in it, so he. No wonder he looks young. It's John Cena.
I wonder when our sign says.
Guess we're about to find out. Oh, maybe not. Wait.
Hunting
seed. Oh.
They're fucked. Well, we're fucked.
The confidence.
Hey, where the fuck did the train go?
I was hoping you'd come back to me.
Yeah, we had no fucking choice.
Let's see what you found.
Okay.
Empty-handed.
Just being found.
You need to look around you, find my cards, and I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for each other. Find them, please.
Hi, buddy.
You'd better be going. It's still early and the moon is bright, but time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful.
Not for
look out for yourself.
A story to tell.
And look out for my cards.
Yes, ma'am.
Well,
oh, that was chapter one.
Chapter one complete.
So it tells us each time
broke the fuel line in around 50%. Okay.
I wonder what would happen if we didn't vote for that.
Oh, hang on. 100% of the pack broke into the cabins. Fair enough.
100% of the pack chose to eavesdrop on Chris. 100% of the pack agreed did not... Wait, yeah. 100% of the pack did not agree to the party.
So, we're...
That's chapter one. Damn.
How many fucking chapters are there?
I don't know, but you know what? Since it actually stops after every chapter, I think we should end the video at every end of the chapter.
You just fucking realize.
Well, yeah, and I think it'll help us keep track. So, what did you think of it? You asked me earlier, you hope it's worth it. Do you think this is worth it?
It's a long-ass game.
Yeah. But it keeps you on your feet, though.
Yeah,
I did warn you it's very interactive.
Yeah, I can tell.
So, do you think it's worth it?
Yeah, it's a free game, so fuck it, yeah.
It came out today on Game Pass again.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, that's chapter one done. And the beginning of this was wow. But, yeah. Chapter one done. I don't know how many chapters there are next, but I guess we'll find out in the next time we do this.
Yep.
So, see you next time in the quarry.
If we survive.